There are a lot of species you can hunt in South Africa. Claude, what are we going to look for this morning?
Well, this morning we'll be looking for waterbuck. There's some great bulls in this area, and I think we're going to get a good one.
What makes a good bull? How big?
A good bull, normally what you look at a waterbuck bull, the older he gets, the whiter the horns become.
Right.
And so we'll be looking at anything from 26 inches up. I'm hoping for something around about 28. There's a good bull in there.
And he's in that thick stuff. Just barely see his head.
Yeah, it's too thick. We'll have to see him in the open. Let's move a little bit more. See a waterbuck bull. Okay, he's set up like standing in some thick stuff, but let's see. Comes out. Let me just have a look at him.
Oh man, that is a good bull, Claude.
I see the horns.
Yeah, he's a good bull, but I don't have a shot on him.
Okay.
And look at, there's that long branch that goes right there through his vitals. That's probably good. About 7 or 8 feet this side of him.
Okay, let's go and move. Let's get out the front spot. Spider lips.
Yeah. That's better. Okay. Oh man, there's still that branch. There's a little tree right there. I think I might be able to squeeze it on.
That's what I might come up.
Hit him. Just hit a really nice waterbuck bull. I'm gonna reload real quick. Shooting about 100 yards. We had him. He wouldn't give us a shot. Had so much brush, and over here, you don't wanna make a bad shot. These waterbuck bulls are like a big bull elk. And so we're just reloading real quick. That was exciting.
That's a good shot.
That was exciting. I like that angle he gave me. Oh, he's huge. He's a huge bull. How long do you think those horns probably?
I estimate him probably 28 inches. Yeah, he's huge, heavy.
And their bodies are huge. Their bodies are like our elk in North America. So we're going to go try and find his track and some blood and track him down. We're just going to go up to where I shot him at. Hopefully we'll find his blood. Claude says he's a huge waterbuck. I'm excited. Thing about hunting with a muzzleloader sometimes, that's not a bad thing, but that smoke fills the air and you can't see exactly what happened. What we're doing now is we're gonna get one of the trackers that works for Claude to come in here. First blood, just a little drop. These waterbuck are very tough. I'm gonna keep following. These trackers are really good though. Claude, you spotted him. Come on, let's go check him out.
Yes!
Oh, man, I was getting nervous, buddy. We'd only spotted one little drop. Oh, man, I'm just going to make sure on him. I know he is down. Oh, my goodness, Claude. Look at him. Look at this thing is huge. Man, his horns are beautiful. They're almost a white ivory color.
Yeah, he's beautiful. Should we turn that head a little
bit? Oh, my goodness. Look at that.
I'm going to sit down, maybe.
Look at him. I tell you. Oh, man, these things are as big as a bull elk.
Yeah, they're huge.
He is in the CVA Electra with a 338 grain power belt bullet. One shot, boom, he didn't go very far. Just incredible animals. I am tickled. Hunting with Claude at Mafeking Safaris. Claude, this is as good as it gets.
Well,
this is as good as it gets. Thank you very much.
You're welcome, my friend.